Okay, so according to plan, I will try to save more people from this little village. To do that, I need them to fix this thing. I need them to do it fast. There is absolutely no time to waste because the meteors actually happen from this village alone. I tried to do it moments ago and it just failed completely. I need to take this teleport because it blocks them and they cannot build anymore. I need to take some wood. Put it here. Right, let's unslow it, which requires 200. All right. Just build it faster. I need to bring some people. Because if I want to save them,
Disciple
I need
Builder.
to really hurry up.
Norse power.
Here's some food. Oh yeah, I'm gonna need this risen up so that I have my heal miracle at the ready. I don't need to worry about my resources anymore because this village has food, so whenever I want, I can just try to take it over and just get food. Let's bookmark it maybe.
Disciple
This will be
Builder.
control 4. This will be control 5. Control 3, alright, it's already done. 4. Build.
Disciple
3.
Builder.
I'll quick save it because I've done some things. I need those shields of theirs. That's the most important thing. Wrong bind. For here, build.
Disciple Builder.
That's a useless child. Come here.
Disciple Builder.
With the teleport, they should be able to come here fast.
Disciple
And even if I
Builder.
don't manage to save the village, at least I will be able to save the people. Village can be rebuilt.
Disciple
People I want
Builder.
to save. So build. Build like
Disciple
there's no
Breeder.
tomorrow, because if you don't, there won't be. See, I got spikes again. This is ridiculous because
Disciple
Nemesis
Breeder.
did his things and so many people died. I actually got spikes again. They appeared after I loaded the game because that's when you see the upgrade on the temple, I guess. So if I want to end up good, I will have to try
Disciple
afterwards.
Builder.
Where are you going? This is your building site. We might make it. Let's let the time fly. Go, go, go! The meteors are coming. You slackers. Build! Where are you going? Build!
Disciple Builder.
Just build this thing. Build it! Where are you going? There is wood here. You don't need more wood. Alright. Alright. Control S. Everybody. Everybody. Worship me. I'll actually wait with the other village until I'm done with these meteors. Why are some of you coming out? Some of them are just going by foot. Well, fine, just get the fuck out of here. Whichever way you please. Now they are going towards the teleport. What's this? What's Vagrant start? I think that's some sort of quest NPC. That's what the guy was called when I saw him in the circle of graves. Is this some Nemesis fella? Snow in his face. Well, if he's a Nemesis fella, he deserves it. I will move this teleport here. Going to creature? Why? Maybe they are not mine. Right. Control S. What creature are you going to? Weird people. I did not have any issues with Nemesis creature, and I think that's because of the fact that mine stayed at home all the time. Those guys, they can die on the way, I'm afraid. My creature is here. They are not going to him, that's for sure. So all of those can be saved. Just throw you in. Take this teleport. Just put it here. I'll just throw those people in because the Mega Blast comes here, though I don't know if... I think Mega Blast is only activated after the other village, so let's just do it one at a time, I suppose. Those are not the sharpest crayon in the box, are they? They did not know the teleport they could use. Sleep on floor now. Sorry. Great. Well, this was much harder than it was supposed to be. So, the village is empty. I will not put this teleport back there. In case the pillar is actually hurt. Alright, so they're all here. I guess I will just do them all at once, whatever. I saved it, so. Norse power. Ridiculous business with those spikes. How much do I need? 2000. Well, it will be done soon, I guess. The strange thing is, I tried to do this right. There we go. It does start faster. Just did things really fast right now.
Thank goodness it missed the village.
How did it miss the village? It hits right on the house.
Heads up! There's more incoming!
Alright.
They're heading towards the village! We've got to protect the people.
The people are safe. This time.
Yay! More! These are cool.
Alright.
See if you can catch some, boss.
I can't, but I have a shield here.
Sanctuary.
Not this one. This one.
Physical shield.
This is the most important thing to protect. That's too small of a shield, I'm afraid. It does not cover the whole thing. No! 100%. do better. That still does not cover everything, does it? This village center is sticking out. Let's try again. Call me. I don't care about the wonder, I can rebuild it. So, alright. Let's see what happens. It just falls away. Whatever, those few houses can just burn.
Miracle shower.
It's nothing compared to the drama that I had here before. Anything else is on fire inside the shield? Well, that's dramatic, isn't it? Why are you on fire? You're inside the shield. Stop being on fire.
They've stopped. Let's clean the place up.
They will come back right up, right back.
Miracle shower.
Norse power.
Put out the fire anyway.
Norse power. Norse power.
Alright, let's save. Let's see if everything is alright at the worship site, if they don't need healing or something. They do actually, so let's heal them.
Miracle heal.
That's better.
A second volley is on the way, right over the village center.
Physical shield.
I suppose I can try to make another one here because it just ricochets here. Water.
Miracle shower.
Whoa. That looked fearsome. Right. The fire is out. Let's observe. Let's observe how this worked. It falls here. Alright. Alright, because they explode. Nothing is here that could get hurt by this, so whatever, let them fall. Let's get rid of this.
Another salvo! Heads down!
This is going much better. All I needed to do was actually fix this thing up so they could go and worship. Because those are tiny, but they wreak such destruction. Fun physics though, right? That they just bounce off the shield, just fall. Well, how is this thing on fire, though?
Miracle shower.
Norse power.
Should not be on fire under the shield, I guess.
Norse
oh,
power.
It caught on fire here. Well, shit. Guess I'll just put on another shield because I can't take this shield off right now.
Physical shield.
Let's put a small one here.
Physical shield.
Hey, coming! Oh, this is madness! Although it looks totally superb.
This is maybe not the smartest way to do it. They should have just done one big shield, but. What is this? Alright, it's the part of the monument. I think it's on fire, actually. It's gonna explode.
Miracle shower.
Let's try to put it out in case it was indeed on fire. Stuff is catching a flame all over.
Hey,
the place.
There's some left. The attack seems to be ending, though.
Fireball.
Nice fireball. I got fireball.
Miracle shower.
Norse power.
Phew! It's really over this time.
Norse power.
Well, most people survived, but there were casualties.
Miracle
you protected
shower.
The buildings, leader. Super. Is
they
this
do
something,
say something
to
else.
Do with Nemesis' curse?
Norse power. Norse
Phew! Our creature seems to be alright.
Who died though? I took everybody out of here. At least they said that most people survived, but I have no idea who could have died. Alright, well, let's save it. Because I don't know if this will return or not. Let's hope not. Alright, save it. Yes. Greeks saved. At least it wasn't the devil being all happy that it was a carnage. Well done, boss. Okay. Let's take the shields off. Let's bring people home. Well, actually, maybe not all of them. I might want shields later. Until all of this... What are you doing here, Nemesis? Get out. It's not your place. It really is not your place. And his creature came here too? Why? Well, it's some sort of a bug that it says that it's his village, but the game treats it as mine, so... Okay. Most buildings are protected. I wonder if I got good from this. I doubt it. Only get evil from failing. You don't get good from succeeding. Of course not. I'm running out of food here.
Norse power.
Need you. Go away. 5% as it was, just to have something. Give me teleport.
Teleport.
Into this Greek village. And, well, they can do whatever they want right now. Have a lot of wood, right? Yeah, they do. He's trying to feed his creature or what? This lion is also looking pathetic. I think he mirrors my creature. Right, so... Save it again. And let's take the other village. This one will end up with those mega blasts. At least I will just focus on them, not thinking they happen. Both at once. Oh, I did not protect the wonder. Well, whatever.
You have stolen a town from me.
I've shown that it can be done. I don't need wood, so I don't care if it destroys it. Watch me care with my bajillion of wood I can't even pick up.
Your power is plain to see. I sense you are nearly a match for Nemesis himself. I have brought you to this place of healing.
I can't fast forward this one, even though I've seen it already on video. But it's not very long, so.
Your mighty creature can now shake
it's actually
off the
pretty fun to see how he grows and becomes good again. And cute again. And fat. Though not as fat as he could be. At least.
Your creature is better, but Nemesis' sickly curse could still be lingering. Your creature is being drawn towards Nemesis' last village. Your powers are strong enough to defeat him utterly. But be careful. He is weaker, but he is not beaten. We will always be your servants. Return here should you need healing.
Nice! Another of those cool miracle dispensers.
Where is it? Here it is, okay.
Norse power.
Oh, and the lion grew. Well, get out of here, I don't want you here. At least he's not attacking me or... Alright, so... No, this will be... This will need the other shield.
Sanctuary.
And I'm not sure what I'm supposed to protect. I mean, surely this thing here. Because they come here. So I will leave this shield here. I hope they will hold it.
Sanctuary.
And I think this thing will need protection as well. Like this. Alright, let's save it and let's see what happens. I might need more people, or is it okay for now? It seems to be okay for now. Food. Oh, I can give them one. They are the important ones right now. It's all up to their shields. There it comes. Right onto my village. I gotta watch it and see if I don't have to make the shield bigger if it's not trying to raise it further. Oh, right, I should also protect my temple, perhaps. That would not be the stupidest thing.
Sanctuary.
And I think I need more of those people here. Come. There will be time for this. This is not such a time. Stop going places where you should not be going right now. You have wood, you have everything. You don't need shit. Going to worship site. They will die. They don't use the teleport. Fleeing from something? No shit. Go here. What is your problem? Okay. Everyone's cleaned up. Who's screaming and why? Why are you screaming? What's setting you on fire? What the fuck? You hide inside too, you can stand on fire too. Oh my god, are you serious? Are you gonna just stand there? Go somewhere here, hide, whatever, just, you know, don't be stupid. Go here. I think the shield might be too small.
Sanctuary.
Yeah, it hits here too. Oh shit. My shield evaporated.
Sanctuary.
Just go worship. Well, no, because you will not use the teleport, will you? Not enough of you.
Miracle heal.
This is dramatic. I don't think this shield can hold. Oh, it held, alright. How about this? This one is still okay. I don't think it even got here. Worship all
humans.
Is it over? They didn't say anything, those guys, about it, so I don't know. Well, no, it's not over, as I can see. It's really very much not over. This monument is a wreck. What's happening? Nemesis. Now this hits the shield too here. And my temple? I think it can hit my temple too, actually, just coming for it. I wonder how long this lasts. I mean, it has to end. And he's just happily, you know, moving trees or whatever. It does not cost him any power. He's just so powerful, he does not need his followers to do anything. I can't really go and take over this village right now. This is not the right... Shield held. Okay, that's good. Now here. These mountains would not exist anymore. It wouldn't be just holes. The shields are certainly helping. So at least you can see what the shields are used for. This is what they are used for. Let's heal them.
Miracle heals.
That's a big percentage of them. There's a dispenser for extra healing. I'm gonna use this one. It has a much bigger area of effect. As you can see, all of them are healed. That's very nice. Because the normal heal, it targets some small percent of them, especially when they are praying. It just targets, like, when there are a lot of them, like, every third or whatever. Okay. Well, we just gotta wait it out. Just go and see the epicness of it. Coming from. from the sky. It really wouldn't be a good idea to build up those villages before finishing anything here. It'd be quite disastrous, actually.
Cast this miracle on a creature to make him all itchy.
Great. Awesome. That's what I needed right now, I'm sure. Well, if this doesn't end in like one or max two waves, I'm gonna check if I'm missing something. But I don't think so. I think it should just end. Just like the meteors did. It's the event for this village. It's coming closer to my temple, but not quite. I wonder if it will ever get there. Or if it will end. The problem is my angel and demon don't say anything. So I don't really know if this is an event that will end or not. Either way, after this episode, after this wave, I'll end the episode. And, well, because if anything happens, this is what's gonna happen. And if nothing happens, then no, nothing happens. So let's just go out with a blast, with a mega blast, and then I will finish it. Hi, Nemesis, don't you get bored? I'm really glad I went back and got more of the resources. And it just starts again. Alright, so I'm finishing the episode right now. I'm going to check if I'm missing something or if this storm ends soon. And if it ends soon, then I will just make repairs and see about the plans for conquering this village. Aww, look at how... And he's so bruised. I just want to heal him. Well, actually, let's see if I can.
Miracle heal.
See if I can be that damn nice. It does not seem to have helped him, did it? Maybe that's just how he looks like. Alright, so. Nemesis is still a little bit confused about the villages, but the most important part is the... Oh shit, so many of them. The game is actually working, so it doesn't matter that he thinks those villages are his, since they act like they are mine. So. It's a bit like the Schrödinger village and on the island 3, but since the last one is still to be taken, I should be all good. So, this will be it for now. Bye bye.